great-grandmother and step-great-grandfather, but I always considered him my great-grandfather because he was the only one I ever met. Great-grandfather that I never did meet. Met him, but don't remember a whole lot about him. Never met her. The one on the right, Garnet. I was only about 4 when he passed away, so I don't remember a whole lot about him. He was my great-great-grandfather. Great aunt that I never met. And great-great-uncle that I never met.